The foundation of the Daily Routine app for iOS is the activity. We tell Daily Routine what activities we do at various times, and it reminds us about them. We can view our activity list by tapping the Options button, then tapping Activities. To add an activity, tap the plus button. We'll call this activity Sleep. We can give each activity a unique color and icon to help us tell them apart. To set the default duration for this activity, hold the duration button, then swipe in a circular motion until the duration is suitable, then release. Distinct alert sounds for each activity help differentiate between them audibly. Tap the sound button and choose a sound. If we return to the timeline, our sleep activity is not there yet. Although Daily Routine now knows that sleep is something we do, it doesn't yet know when we do it. To tell Daily Routine when we do each activity, we create single time slots or groups of time slots called routines. Tap the timeline, then tap Add, then Single Time Slot. First, we pick a time for the time slot, then an activity. To add or edit an activity, tap the Edit button to bring up the activity list. Tap Done. Daily Routine now knows a little bit more about our routine.